I was hoping for a white Christmas, but red'll do the trick too.